listen, these words I must speak. John Deseronto, a brave Mohawk chief, he guided his people to these Quinte shores at the end of the bloody America.